If you are a fan of Kingdom Hearts, then we sure do have some exciting news for you today. Here at It's All Viral, we love the Kingdom Hearts games, and Square Enix released their newest edition last year with Kingdom Hearts 3. And now it seems like there could be a Disney Plus adaptation on the way. There is reportedly a Kingdom Hearts TV series in the works at Disney Plus. Sources report that a brand new TV series based off of the adventures of Sora, Donald, and Goofy is reportedly in development for Disney Plus. This report that a Kingdom Hearts TV show is in development at Disney Plus comes from the same sources that reported the upcoming live-action remake of Robin Hood and Disney Plus's She-Hulk show. Unfortunately, not many more details were given about the show, although it is presumed that the show will follow the game's cast of characters as they travel around various Disney worlds. The story and the plot, however, remain to be a mystery. Right now, it's unclear on whether or not the story is going to follow the gaming story or if it's going to veer off in its own direction. But with a Kingdom Hearts Disney Plus show, the possibilities are infinite. Sora, Donald, and Goofy could visit the Marvel Universe and they could interact with Iron Man, Captain America, Spider-Man, Captain Marvel, and many more of the Marvel characters. They could also visit the Star Wars Universe and interact with Rey, Luke Skywalker, Darth Vader, R2-D2, C-3PO, and many more of the characters. They could also visit some classic Disney movies and shows just like they have done in the games before. And it's also possible that they could bring in some Final Fantasy characters into this Disney Plus show as well. The possibilities really are infinite, and the possibility that Disney could be developing a Kingdom Hearts Disney Plus show is very exciting. So let us know what you think. Would you like a Kingdom Hearts Disney Plus show? And if so, which characters would you like to see in it? If you enjoyed the video, be sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more content. Thanks for joining us here today at It's All Viral.